Hey, what's up, everybody? Slim Anthem here, and this is Minecraft. I haven't played this game in probably 6 years, and I just recently started picking it up not too long ago, so yeah, I'm going to be playing some Minecraft today. Just decided to start playing today. Ethan, don't be jealous I'm live streaming Minecraft. I literally just thought about doing it today. So yeah, I'm starting over from a new world. And it's a bit of adjustment, just trying to get used to the controls and all that again. I've had some time to practice hanging out with Ethan, playing on his world for a little bit. Well, yeah, our world's better because you actually have stuff built on it. I don't have anything built. And the crafting has changed so much over the years, too, that I can't even remember how to do most of it. Yeah, we have like a mining cave set up and everything too. Some planks and sticks. Okay, I can do this. Come on, Andrew, you've trained your whole life for this. Missing. I got two planks. I got a piece of wood, and I got some sticks. How am I not able to make an axe? I literally have everything I need. Meanwhile, cars are trying to go through the car wash, and you're just busy watching me stream. I don't understand why I can't make the axe. Like, you see this too, right, Ethan? Like, it's not showing any materials I'm missing. Like, I have everything I need to make an axe. Why can't I make it? Okay, now I can make it. I don't know what was different about that, but we'll do what we gotta do, I guess. I don't know how long I'm gonna make this series go on, though. It could be one of those things that it's just an ongoing series like GTA, or it could be like what I did last time, where once I battle the Ender Dragon and the Wither Boss, then that's that. But it'll be a pretty decent length series, and it won't be in 15-minute increments either, so. What's this he sent me? Why are they literally playing recorders in this video? I would go crazy. Why are they playing recorders? I only heard like 5 to 10 seconds of that. And I start going crazy. Wait, peel. You can peel bark? The heck? Interesting. I don't know why you would peel bark off the trees. Oh, Ethan just dipped out. Bye, Ethan. So I want to at least clear the area so that way I can build a house. I don't know where I'm going to be putting it, but I would like to get a nice decent area. Decent idea where I'm at. Ooh, chicken. Also, I'm totally taming that wolf at some point. Oh, sheep. Yes. And I really badly wanted to use the default skin in this game. One of the default skins, like Tuxedo Steve. Because that was the one I used to use, but they don't have that anymore. They, like, did away with it. With all those default skins. Two chefs. Got some sideways growing trees too. For the cake? Why do I already have... Oh, because I picked up an egg. That's why that recipe was made. Alright, we got a bed. Let's move up. Take a look at what's around us. No monster's gonna kill me tonight. What's nice too about starting over is that with all the title updates that have passed over the years, like I get to see like new features and all that stuff added to this map. Because, like, the main one I used in my last playthrough series. Oh shit! Oh shit! And my last playthrough series had not as many features as this one does. That could have been bad. Also, this is not a bad place to set up shop, actually. I kind of like this area. Oh yeah, I forgot to look and see why they were playing it. Okay. Maybe I'll mine this tree. At least clear this one out. Down temporary crafting table. We'll save these doors. We'll keep one. All right, perfect. Then I'll just sleep there. This is my house. We should do some mining. Let's clear out some more of these trees. Make it a little bit more open. And like, that's not the final design. Like, eventually it's gonna change. That's a good start at least. Because I want to get to the point where I can get like a pretty decent sized house, of like I did in one of my former worlds. Gonna need some of this cobblestone. It's imperative. Guess it also helps too if I have something I can craft for it. Understand how it can be so bright and then all of a sudden, bam. Back to work. Cow. Right now I'm playing on easy, but at some point I may have to switch to normal. just to make it a little bit more difficult. Furnace, furnace, furnace. Hey, there we go. Let's get a chest built too. So let me make a button for the store. Oh, that's right, I was making a map. Paper and a compass. Is that sugar cane? Okay, sure. Sugar cane makes paper. Yeah, it makes perfect sense. And then, what do I need for a compass? Redstone and iron. Okay, redstone, iron, sugarcane. I don't understand how the zombies are still alive. I need torches too. Damn, that's gonna be annoying. Some coal, but ask and ye shall receive. I figure this will be my single player world, and then whenever I stream with Ethan, that'll be our multiplayer world that we'll be in. So we'll have two different worlds going on. Some torches. I think it's getting probably close to nighttime. Ah, there it is. Gonna need some more. What's with this dirt block here? Why is there dirt? I don't like the fact that there's so much dirt. What is going on here? Why is there grass down here? Someone explain this. Why is there so much grass? Explain that. Is this just a weird coincidence? Like, I don't understand why all this is down here. Gonna strip this though. I'm gonna figure out if this leads anywhere. Just kind of odd that there'd be dirt. There's definitely a cave nearby though, because I'm getting cave sounds. There wasn't anything down here. We'll just continue. Cobblestone axes now. Base. Can't get me now while I'm laying in bed. Just for the heck of it too, I'm gonna make a stone sword. That might help me out too. This is a lot faster. Achievement. Oh, I just got an achievement for making a sword. I just did that like 2 minutes ago. Keep on digging. I did continue my Minecraft series for a little bit after I had beaten the Wither Boss and the Ender Dragon. This was back in the 360 days, so like I never got Minecraft for Xbox One until just now. But when I beat those bosses in the 360 version, I had to find ways to keep myself busy. So I pretty much just started slowly strip mining my whole map. And at the same time, that was around the time that like they came out with like a new title update and started adding game modes like Battle and Tumble and all that. I don't know if Battle and Tumble are still a thing. I haven't seen that anywhere, so it may not be a thing still, but that was fun for a bit. Here. We're getting close to something. This isn't dirt. Was this andesite or something? Oh, it's granite. The other stuff is andesite. Head back up. I was really hoping we could find some iron really quick. There might be some up on the surface that we can find. Nearby. Sometimes you can get lucky and find something on the surface. Not Not this time around, though. Pretty decent size of mountain range over there. Yeah, might as well mine some more trees. Then in the morning we'll go look for some sugar cane. These trees can come in handy though. It definitely makes it easier getting around. Oh, hey Wolfie. I don't have a bone for you. I see some sugar cane. Oh, brown sheep. Oh, yeah. Chicken. Is that underwater zombie? Hell no. I've never seen an underwater zombie before, so that's new. How much sugar cane we need, so I figure we go ahead and mine the rest that's over here. And Wolfie's getting all the kills, man. Let's get some sand too. Be nice to have a house with some windows. Actually collect sand in real life, all you have to do is just punch sand. It's true fact. Up here to the right. I know Ethan wouldn't know where he was. Oh, yeah. That was pretty close. Sweet. I only need 8 paper, but that'll do. And then for the compass, redstone and iron, that's right. Need to make some more torches. Chat. If only it was that easy in real life to kill and cook your own food. think I broke my torch. I'll reach the bottom eventually. Back up. Oh wait. Haha, never mind. I have more pickaxes. Well, one more that is. I can't believe I haven't ran into iron yet. I'll find iron eventually. Maybe some redstone too. Oh shit. Yeah, there we go, boys. See, we found our way down. I found iron and redstone too. Where did I fall? This was a good find. Pickaxe for that. It doesn't hurt leaving that down here. Oh man, it's just a long, it just takes a long time to go up these stairs though. Eventually, I may just dig straight down and do like a ladder system. Decent sized hole built down there. myself in a safe space so I can run real quick. So now we're just waiting for the rest of the iron to finish smelting, and then I'm gonna make an iron pickaxe. Kind of stepping up our game a little bit. Then we're gonna head back into that cave and keep on exploring. Well, we also need to make a map too, so we'll see how far that little entrance in the cave goes down there. Come back up. Then I reckon we'll probably sleep, build that map, and start exploring the rest of the world. Okay. Now to get down from here. Probably an achievement for that, I bet. Yep, there's that achievement. It's for smelting and ironing it. This takes so much time to do. Compass. God, it's happening. Also, we are just absolutely surrounded by woodland. think that's all of it. Nothing down here. Go back up there real quick. Pretty lengthy cave. Oh shit. Gotta keep your head on a swivel down here. Your bitch. Actually quite a bit of iron down here. That. Oh, it's copper, that's right. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my time with this copper stuff. There's no point in mining it. I'm sure it serves some sort of purpose, but not anything that I'm gonna need to know. You'll see what I'll do with the copper later. The copper will serve a purpose. Okay, I know where I am now. Goes on for a while. Oh, hello, creeper. Oh shit, oh shit. No, no. Skeleton. The only thing I'm actually scared of in this game. Find out where it was. This way. There it is, all my shit. music disc. Probably give up the copper. I don't need that. The wheat might come in handy. Well, we got a good start to at least this area, so we'll go back up. Devote a lot of time to building this world. Actually, kind of disappointed by the lack of coal down there. Cooking everything. Oh shit. Got enough bones, I could probably tame a wolf now. Probably add on to my house. See that spider over there? Spider almost freaking kill me. Back to square one. Wanted to at least save the game. I don't want to lose all my progress. Gotta be a way to save without having to go through all that. I guess I do have to save and quit every time. That's annoying. Oops. Nope. I did again. Ooh, stick. Double sticks. Sleep through the night. Probably should get a pickaxe. Or a just regular axe again. Shit. Skeleton. Yeah, I think I like the ladders facing the other way. Oh shit. Back in the hole. Hi, spider. Need a lot more ladders. Let's get to work. My life. Found you, Cole. Nice little coal mine here. Oh shit. Have I been here? I don't know if I have. Zombie, though. Back up top. Kind of a sneaky little place to hide a ladder. I don't know that I've been over here. Note to self. If you put a torch on gravel, it will fall. Although I could use the flint. That'll come in handy later. I don't know if silverfish are still part of this game or not. I played a little bit with Ethan, and I didn't come across any silverfish, so. back around to that. Oh shit. That was close. I'm going the wrong way. Fuck, 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 fuck. Almost ended horribly. We'll start heading back out there in a second. Let's see how many hearts I can get back here. Okay. Little Vern, fuck. man, where did I come from? Found it. Oh shit. This is my safety place. I could wait here all night if I have to. Yeah, I'll probably go back up there and sleep the rest of the night. Doesn't help. Get away from me, creeper. Probably do some like balconies and stuff at some point, but I figured this would probably be a good start to what a place could look like. Oh shit, I just saw him looking through the window. Thank you.
That's probably gonna do it. All right, well, that's the start of my new world. Hope you guys enjoyed the live stream. It's much longer than any other Let's Play I've done in Minecraft, because in the past it was in the olden days when I didn't even have an Xbox One. But hope you guys had fun. That's gonna do it. We will continue to mine and build this world at the same time. Next time we play, whenever that may be. But yeah, the Minecraft series is back, and it's gonna be me going back and forth between this world and me and Ethan's that we've created. So thanks for watching, and as always, I will catch you all later. See ya.